Hi! I'm Cookie Butt! It's time for another episode of Cookie Butt's How to Do Neat Things! Today, I'm gonna show you how to draw a cow! It's really easy! Step one! We're gonna start with two little tiny circles! These are gonna become the cow's eyeball holes later on! Step two! Just finish drawing the cow, and bam! We have a cow! Isn't it cool? Oops, I mean she! Did you kids know that all cows are she's? If the cow is a boy, they're called a bull! But don't eat cereal out of a bowl! Only eat cereal out of a bowl! Did you kids know that cows love stomachs? They love stomachs so much that they're filled with four of them! Wow, four stomachs! Can you imagine? That's almost four times more stomachs than most of my audience has! I've also heard that some folks enjoy guzzling liquid nourishment from a cow's underbelly. Ew! That's so icky! Why would you even do that? Oh, boy! Anyway, that's it for today, kids. Please rate, comment, and subscribe! Oh, and don't forget to hit that notification bell! That way you can find out whenever I upload a cool, fun new video! Also, if I get enough subscribers, I'll eventually be able to complete my Pantera Rock and Roll Music Collection!